Gikanda Farmers Cooperative Society was certified by Fairtrade in 2006. The cooperative has more than 3,000 small-scale coffee farmers, most of them holding 1 to 2 acres of land, and it has 3 coffee factories.
Now the environment has really improved, so we can therefore say that fair trade has been very good to us. Performance was also very low, but right now it has really come up, it has improved. And in fact, you can see here on the enrollment board, the enrollment is really good, especially our classes 8 and 7.
We are also very happy and grateful because Fairtrade has made sure that we have clean water, drinking water, and even water we can use to wash our hands, especially the pupils after visiting the latrines, they normally come here and wash their hands.
Fairtrade also made it possible for the school to have water that has been harvested. They put up this big tank that you can see over there. Therefore, we have clean drinking water. We are grateful for this. This is the condition of the pit latrines before fair trade came in. As you can see, they are not okay, especially for children, young children. And therefore, we are grateful that they constructed new toilets for us. So fellow Kenyans, support fair trade so that it can give back to us.
Hata wakati mwingine nilikuwa na shida nikakunywa dawa ambayo nilikuwa nataka kunywa. Wakati huo mguagu alinijalia. Sasa nikakutana na watu wao wa Gikanda Cooperative or management ambao walinisaidia. Walinipia shule 15,000. Walipia zote za zilikuwa zinatakika na shule ambazo zilikuwa 15,000. Sasa toka nimaliza form 4 mimi sijaajiriwa pale. Sasa mimi nilianza kulima, mnaona mimi nalima matunda, nalima kahawa. Sasa mimi nilikuwa mkulima, sasa mimi ni mkulima sasa.
My name is Charles Mujiki. I'm the chairman of the Gikanda Farmers Cooperative Society. In Gikanda we grow coffee and you are fair trade certified. I'm requesting you people who go to supermarket to buy commodities that has the mark of fair trade so that Once you buy that commodity, it will bring back fair trade premiums that will help young people like Mr. Munyuki here, who was helped to continue with his education through fair trade premiums.
Initially, it was started by the local community. There was some challenges of infrastructure and all that. But the school benefited a lot through premium from Gikanda people, those people who do the coffee farming, especially the farmers. They are the ones who actually brought their students running this school. They have really benefited as a school because their runners come during the day, they run and go back home. They are requesting the Kenyan consumer to go on buying their coffee from the local market and all other items that are needed to them, so that the premium can come back and help the school to grow and also achieve their objectives. You also need of modern laboratory. You also need a computer laboratory, so that the student can also benefit from the ICT. And also in the future, the school can have a hall where the activities can also be done. It will be okay.